Jennifer Nierva, ladies and gentlemen.
Hi!
Jen, matagal mo nang sinasabi na championship talaga hinahabol nyo. Kahit nung season 82 pa lang na putol, high school pa lang, pangako nyo na to sa community nyo. Bakit ganun kataas yung confidence nyo?
It's because we work hard for it every single day. And I can say na sa lahat ng team, yung team namin yung sobrang pinaka-hardworking. And every single day, yung dream namin for the school talagang pinaghirapan namin.
Jen, you really believe kahit nung season 82 magja-champion kayo, di ba? Yun yung talagang pinaniniwalaan mo, correct?
Yes po.
At nung simula nung season 84, hindi nagbago yun. Yun pa rin yung paniniwala mo.
Yes po, kasi knowing my teammates, yung capabilities namin, and yung eagerness namin to really get the championship for the school is always there. Every training talaga, binibigay talaga namin yung 101% namin para, yun nga, pag nag-step kami in the court, maipakita namin sa buong NU community na we can beat champions po.
Napakatindi nung leadership na pinakita mo this year, Jen. Why are you such a good leader? Kahit na sinisigawan mo na lahat ng mga kakampi mo, mga spikers mo habang naglalaro kayo, in a good way, of course, why are you such a good leader for NU?
I learned it from my high school coach, so credits to him. He's here.
Yes.
And naintindihan ko po yung importance ng leadership since this is a team sport. So, kailangan talaga meron nilo-look up to, especially yung mga rookies and yung mga lower batches. So, I'm grateful po na nakikinig din sila sa akin and talagang iisa po kami ng gusto, which is yung mag-champion po kami.
Maglalaro ko pa ba? I have to ask the question.
I still want to play for NU! Let's go!
I had to ask it, Jen. I had to ask it. Well, we would love to see you play again. Congratulations. We love seeing you play with your team. Congratulations to you. Congratulations to the community.
Thank you Marami so much. Thank you, Anyo!
Of course, she was also talking about Coach Babes Castillo is here inside the SM Mall of Asia. Congratulations to him. Alyssa Solomon, ladies and gentlemen.
Hello po!
What a game today, Alyssa.
Yes po.
Parang ayaw mo na magkaroon ng extension talaga ng isang set. What gave you that energy today? You were tremendous.
Ano pa ulit?
What gave you that energy today na ang ganda-ganda na linaro mo today?
Siguro ginawa naming motivation yung mga taong sumusuporta sa amin. And si Lord, and yung coaches namin and yung seniors po. Yun po.
Alyssa, sinasabi nung partner ko, si Carmela, at pati yung mga ibang analyst na, you know, nakikita ka maglaro, parang cool na cool ka lang. There's no parang panic. Saan nagmumula yon? Bakit ganyan ka maglaro? Napaka-composed.
Well, siguro kailangan din na sa team ng kalmado. So, i-remind mo yung ibang teammates mo na kapag nasa tense na tense sila. So, ako yung siguro na magre-remind sa kanila na kumalma lang, ganyan. Yun po.
Marami na kayong napanalo ng championship, obviously, in high school. Nagkaroon na kayo ng experience kahit sa ASEAN girls.
Yes po.
Nag-silver kayo, di ba, against Thailand. Napakagandang achievement din nun. But what makes this championship different for you personally, Alyssa?
Well, siguro yung inspiration namin na after yung 65 years na hindi nag-champion yung NU. Yun po yung ginawa namin yung inspiration para magtrabaho pa and makuha yung championship din po.
Yun well, you were good today. You were great in game one and you've been great all season. Alyssa Solomon!
Thank you po!
Congratulations! Outside hitter, the best one, and now a champion. Of course, ang kasama rin natin, dapat din natin, siyempre naman, kausapin ang inyong champion coach, Coach Carl Di Bakulangan! Nahihiya pa, coach eh. Hindi daw siya sanay sa TV, pero coach, sanay ka manalo. So, tell us how you feel. That season 71 sweep, MVP, and of course, ganito na rin ngayon as a coach. Compare both seasons from a personal standpoint, coach.
Siguro mas emotional kasi itong pagiging coach na nag-champion kasi maraming doubts from the start.
Talaga?
Pero worth it naman na yung naging resulta.
Coach, anong nakita mo dito na special? Pag pinapanood mo maglaro yung team mo at ikaw, sanay ka na manalo, marami ka na nakita na special na team. You've been part of special teams before. When you look at your girls na naglalaro today, nung game number one nung Saturday, what makes this team special?
Siguro yung connection ng bawat isa. And pati coaches, sobrang
tama.
Close and sobrang solid talaga.
How does it feel to be a champion, coach? Coach, tell us, how does that feel?
Sobrang saya and sobrang inaccomplish kasi ng team. Grabe talaga.
Grabe talaga. Gusto mo bang pasalamatan yung community ngayon ng pagkakataon, coach, na nandito pa sila?
And you community, thank you sa pag-suporta sa amin and sa paniniwala sa team.
Coach Carl, di makulangan. Congratulations, your champion coach from the NU Lady Bulldogs. And of course, we have to talk to the rookie MVP. Bella, nung gumising ka ba this morning, ready for game number two, akalain mo ba na mag-uuwi ka ng gantong karaming karangalan, you know? Obviously, Rookie of the Year, MVP, first ever in the women's division, and then ngayon, champion. Anong pakiramdam niyan when you woke up this morning thinking na ganito mangyayari?
Sobrang saya ko po. Actually, kagabi pa nga lang po, alam ko na pong mananal na kami.
Yeah. Bakit? Sige. Matagal mo na sinasabi yan eh.
Kasi po, sa training namin, grabe po yung... Ano, in training namin, halos makita na po namin yung... Langit. Yan. So, nagbunga naman po lahat ng pinagtrabahuan namin sa training. So, yun po.
Bella, lagi mong sinasabi, di ba, na gusto nyo, dati pa, gusto nyo Lasala makalaban nyo sa finals dahil gusto nyo kalaban nyo yung magaling, yung winning tradition, rinirespeto mo yung coach, rinirespeto mo yung history nila. Anong pakiramdam na, you know, natalo nyo ang, yung wish nyo na De La Salle University na, di ba, na alam mo na matindi ang winning tradition dito sa UAAP?
Hirap naman.
Kaya mo yan.
Ikaw.
Kaya mo yan. Anong pakiramdam na eto na, na-accomplish mo na?
Sobrang happy po kami kasi po, di ba, si Coach Ramil po, ano po siya dito sa UAAP, ang dami niya na pong championship crown. So kami po, mas parang yung Lasal po kasi nilalabas, sila po yung team na ano po, nakakapagpalabas ng best namin for me po. Kasi yun nga po, yung history nila sobrang laki na and ang dami na nilang championship. So it's time naman po na NU naman yung magkaroon.
Yun nga yung promise nyo, no? High school pa lang.
Opo.
Promise nyo na sa isa't isa. Iniisip nyo na kahit noon na nanalo kayo no high school, gusto nyo maggawa ito sa women's division. And by the way, habang kinakausap ko si Bella, alam ko, magpapakita kami ng mga pictures from your high school, na pati yung mga palarong pambansa, pati yung mga high school championships. Bella, nakalima ka nung high school, di ba? Four straight, and then a fifth championship.
Apo. Apo.
Yung last year mo sa high school, wala ring talo yun, tama
yes,
ba?
Yes po, yes po.
MVP rin yun, di ba? So, how can you tell me how that feels na ganito yung mga nararanasan mo na, lalo na, ito yung sport na nung una, ayaw ng daddy mo, maglaro ka ng volleyball. Team B ka, nanggaling ka ng Team B dati. So, how is this journey for you? Paki-describe para sa ating mga fans na nanonood sa'yo.
Siyempre po, sobrang hirap ng pinagdaanan po namin. Hindi naman po madali yung ginawa namin ngayon. And... ano po, na... Ano lang po yung mindset namin. Talagang sinet lang namin kung ano na gusto namin goal na makamit ngayong season. So... Yun po, and nagpapasalamat po kami sa mga teammates namin, kay Sir Beak and kay Sir Hans po, na hindi po sila nagsasawang sumuporta sa amin, lalo na po sa NU community po.
Nag-usap tayo bago magsimula yung season, Bella, at sabi mo si Coach Carl, nung una, nung time na wala pa kayong coach, medyo kinakabahan ka kung anong mangyari. And then dumating si Coach Carl, nakilala mo si Coach Carl, natuwa ka kay Coach Carl. What can you say about your coach right now, Bella?
Si Coach Carl po kasi ano po siya? Father figure, friendly figure. Ano po, kamaritesan po namin yung si Coach Carl eh. Siyan, sobrang ano po kami, close po kami ni Coach Carl. As you can see naman po.
At syempre, close ka rin kay Eliza.
Syempre
close
po.
Ka rin sa mga sa coaching staff at dun sa ibang teammates. How special it is it to win with a group na lagi mo nang kasama, matagal mo nang kasama?
Yun po, sobrang happy po talaga kasi nung high school po kami, na ano po talaga namin na, lalo na kanila Ate Jen, kanila Ate Joy, Mina. Yeah. Pagtungtong po namin ng college, hindi po kami aalis hanggat hindi po kami nakagawa ng history po for NU.
Yeah, kasi sila Jen, sila Joy, Mina, sila Ivy na una ano sa inyo. Well, you were worth the wait. Bella Belen, of course, your rookie MVP.
Hello.
The title is worth the wait. Congratulations if you want to thank your community. Bella, ngayon ang pagkakataon.
Thank sa lahat po na nandito or nasa bahay man po. Thank you po sa support nyo through ups and downs po. And meron pa po next year. Oh, di ba? Dapat nandito pa rin po kayo, ha? Thank you po.
Bella Belen, your rookie MVP. Eliza Solomon, best outside hitter. Coach Carl Dimakulangan, your champion coach for the National U Lady Bulldogs. Congratulations. Maraming salamat. Go and celebrate with the rest of the team. Congratulations to NU Lady Bulldogs.